Hey, this is old JB. We're going to try to play the polar high roller here on the 9-line 25 cent machine and see if we can do maybe a get a little something, play different amounts. Let me get my card in there. Get it in there in just a second. So, let's see if I can get it to be out of the way. Well, there, I'll take care of it. Got about $200 we're gonna start with here, and I play it kind of loaded, see if it's gonna hit anything. Okay, JB, hit a good one. Well, well, it might just gotta get a little bit better than that. A little bit better than nothing is what I need. Okay, here we go, JB. Okay, let it get back down in my zone here. Maybe right here. Eyes, it's gonna keep going. Hey, it went to open V. That's a little bit better than eyes. Open V again. Hey, hey, letter Y. You get it like that, letter Y again. Ooh-wee, letter Y. Wish I'd hit a big one. Open V again, okay. Hey, letter Y, I like that. Well, it kind of fizzled out, but still came out pretty good there. It's better than it's been doing, so. Hey, I've got a tiger by the tail that's plain to see. Okay, let's get a little bit more here down since it hit something. Where's that zone at, JB? We got it there, okay. Maybe right here. Okay, postage stamp, maybe it'll go again, I hope it will. A postage stamp usually one time and then it kind of fizzles a little bit.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Yeah, I gotta get a good one. Okay, JB, let's show what we can do here. Come on. That's a big one. 16. Wish that would have hit there. In here. Yeah, I wish that would hit. That would have been a good one. Change those amounts. Try to mix them up a little.
Sounds good.
Well, it went good one spin, that was it, so. Maybe right here. Well, it didn't go red, but it went a little bit more than I was playing, so that's what counts. It didn't count anything, but it hit a little bit. Start hitting a little regular, I can put a bigger amount in there, so. Let's see, JB, let's, I should hit right there. Should and would, but it didn't. Let's see if I get enough.
First time I'm playing these. I don't know even how they work.
Let's see if I can get that up. Let me get back in the zone a little bit, JB, there.
What I'm betting, 30 cents?
It looked like 30, yeah. Up ladder, but I had a little one in there, 54. Well, I still appreciate what I get.
Yeah.
Every little bit counts until you go to the next spin. Really got to do something better than this. Okay, JB, do get a good one. Little one's okay. I can settle for a little one. Let's see if that's in the... Maybe it's in the zone there. Nope. Let's see if it'll hit here. Well, I think it's kind of hung up here on it. Up to count. Let's see if I can get it. Well, I think I put 200 in here, so I'm still a little bit ahead, so I don't think I put anything else in there. I might have, but maybe I get it up a little bigger here. Line it up here. Had lined up, so maybe I did a little more now.
Beverages?
Well, I'm not sure what I put in there, but let's see. I think of my head, so maybe right here, 105. Okay, let it get in a good zone here, and I'll hit one more, see if I can make it go. Well, that's 12. I tell you what, I'm going to take this one out, and I'll see y'all down the line. Thanks for watching. This is old JB, just did a $2,500 here on crazy series of all frenzy. We get this on our face.